Residents flocked Kiduma Primary School to receive free eye treatment and reading glasses from the free eye care medical camp that was organized by the area member of parliament and former Hoima district health officer, Dr. Joseph Ruyonga.
We advise people to use cold compress, to use water. I say preferable iced water, such that it can give a relief instead of being on drugs all the time, because some drugs have some steroid in it, which lowers someone's immunity.
According to Imelda Nanyondo, an ophthalmologist at Hoima Regional Referral Hospital, there is a huge burden of people with visual complications within the region.
Corneal ulcers, you find in our children, they are always with sticks, with what, knives, what. So we tell the parents to prevent them from having those pricks, yeah?
Nanyondo has encouraged participants to always maintain a balanced diet.
There are glasses also for our children. Eh? When we measure them, we find that there are those who can't see far things, we give them glasses. There are those who can't see near things, so we give accordingly.
Some of the patients who benefited from the camp have uploaded their leaders. Meanwhile, as the country draws closer to the 37th NRM national celebrations, hundreds of people are being offered free medical treatment in Kakumiro district. This is one of the pre-event activities organized by the Office of the Prime Minister in conjunction with other partners to offer free medical services to the public. Assumpta Mbabazi, the Assistant Health Officer Kakumiro District, has appealed to residents and people from surrounding communities to be part of the exercise.
We have services like male circumcision for boys above 15 years. We have dental services. We have screening for cancer of the breast and cancer of the cervix. We have blood donation. We have TB screening. We have the usual services that we do offer, like malaria treatment and all that. Currently, I'm mobilizing all people from Kakumiro and outside Kakumiro to come for the services. The camp is on and services are available and they are free of charge.
Mainly, we wanted the people of Kakumiro to access services, and especially those that are not available within Kakumiro and the neighboring districts. For instance, cancer screening.
Beneficiaries have appreciated the services at the camp. At the health camp, the UPDF is offering free safe male circumcision, while other partners are conducting cancer screening, blood donation, TB screening, testing for non-communicable diseases, health education, dental services, eye care services, among others. The health camp that started on Monday will run until Thursday, the 26th of January 2023. Story by Ambrose Nwagaba Katoto for the news.